Welcome back to my channel guys. This video is about my trip Andaman. Title to dekh liya hoga. Is very unexplored and not on the map. I don't know how it's going to be, but I'm a little bit worried and scared as well because yahan pe koi nahi literally, and hame andhere hone se pehle at least we have to reach till our vehicle jahan pe humne park kiya hai. I will not lie, I'm scared. So guys, we are traveling from the jungle, so this route will leads us to the beach, a secret beach which is not on Google map. I mean, there is no such landmark on Google map, so using compass we are just going to find that beach. I'll try to come from here only. Awaaz aikla ka? There is literally nobody here. It's only me and Soham. So guys, you can see here, literally there is nothing on the map, and I have just highlighted my location where I need to go. So it's just towards east side, and we are just heading towards east side of the island. Let's see. At any cost, we can't spend more of time over there. I hope wo beach ka nazara badhiya hoga, kyunki we have a lot of high expectations from this beach since this is very unexplored and not on the map. I don't know how it's going to be, but I'm a little bit worried and scared as well because yahan pe koi nahi literally, and hame andhere hone se pehle at least we have to reach till our vehicle jahan pe humne park kiya hai. Oh wow. क्या था वो? Lizard है, lizard. चल चल चल, keep walking, don't stop. We are screwed. मैं negative नहीं बन रहा हूँ, but बस वो अंदर से आ रहा है. I will not lie, I'm scared. I'm scared, yes. Two steps ahead. I think we are very close right now.
We are.
And it's all worth. We are. I can see water. वहाँ पे. तो. Yeah. We did it, guys. It's totally use of compass. Nobody to guide you where to go left, right, and it was shit scary there. Oh, there are two people, I can see, and it is so dirty. So we are planning to go at that edge, and finally we have made it.
Hi, let's go.
Alright, let's look at the better weather forecast today.
Today's forecast, a lot of sunshine, blue skies, marine clouds. Just a perfect day to go outside and relax. That's your forecast. We'll be right back.
Yeah, sunny day, sunny day, sunny days. No clouds in the sky, about to get away. Feels like it's been a freaking day.
Okay guys, it's time to say bye bye to this beautiful place, and we collected a lot of shells like this which are very beautiful, and it's time to go out. Ek bar hum log bahar pahunch gaye to kuch tension nahi. The sun is almost down. You can see sunset is on that side, so the jungle might be very dark. So I will get back to you once I reach to on the road. Yeah, I'll miss this place. This is so beautiful. I will really miss this. So peaceful and very nice. द जंगल, हमारा हर एक चीज़ कवर हो चुका है अंदमान में, जो जो आके प्लान किया था। एंड ये एक एक्स्ट्रा चीज़ थी, ये हमारे आइटिनरी में नहीं थी, बट यहाँ के लोकल हेड ने हमें बोला एंड देन वी हैव कवर्ड इट। इट्स अमेजिंग। हेलीकॉप्टर की आवाज़ आ रही है। वेयर इज द हेलीपैड सोम हियर?
आर्मी।
या so it's the day to leave this place and go back to the place from where we came, Port Blair. So hum log abhi jetty ki taraf ja rahe hain and it's 7:30 a.m. we have reached the port and the jetty is yet to arrive and few minutes to go. जेल और जो म्यूजियम्स को हम लोग जाने वाले, इट इज़ जस्ट 10 to 15 minutes. सो लकीली हमारा होटल हमें काफ़ी बढ़िया लोकेशन पे मिला है। अंदमान का नाम अंदमान आइलैंड्स, आइलैंड्स ऑफ गुड फॉर्च्यून ऐसे बोला जाता है। एंड देर वॉज एन इटालियन ट्रैवलर हु नेम्ड निकोलो कॉन्ट्री एंड दिस इटालियन ट्रैवलर कॉल्ड दिस आइलैंड एज आइलैंड ऑफ गॉड।
Ceiling fan blowing cold breeze on your body. I can't tell you really what it is, but you got it. Makeup in the morning, you got dresses in your closet, but you grab them tight, you in love with being modest.
It's a very interesting place. बहुत सारा knowledge मिलेगा। I will suggest अगर अंदमान trip कर रहे हो तो पहले दिन पे ये पूरा cover कर सकते हो, या फिर हमारा जैसे last में भी कर सकते हो, because now I am able to resonate each and every data which is available here. बस मुझे एक चीज़ ने पता नहीं चली कि इंटरन पे मैंने देखा सेंटिलीज जो होते हैं उनका पॉपुलेशन 50 to 500 बोला गया है, बट यहाँ पे म्यूज़ियम पे इन्होंने 39 बोला गया है। सो पूरे आइलैंड पे देर आर ओनली 39 पीपल एंड इंटरनेट पे कुछ और नंबर है। सो आई डोंट नो व्हाट द एग्जैक्ट नंबर इज, बट इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट इफ़ यू कम हियर यू एक्सपीरियंस द आइलैंड एंड it's really different.
So you ain't even flexing.
Left hand side, right hand side, and behind us there is all this building jahan ke andar actual cages hame dekhne milenge. Hum log abhi andar jate hain, but ऑब्वियसली ये एग्जैक्टली ऐसा नहीं था, ये लोगों ने काफ़ी रिनोवेट किया है। बिहाइंड मी यू कैन सी चेयर्स, क्योंकि शाम में यहाँ पे शोज़ होता है जहाँ पे लाइट शो होता है प्लस साउंड इफेक्ट्स आते हैं, जहाँ से आपको पता चलता है कि एट दैट टाइम वॉट एवर कॉन्वर्जेशन हो रहा है बिटवीन द केजेस, या फिर यहाँ पे कुछ तो हो सकता है लाइक
similar demo what they try to give.
So guys, we are done with our visit. Jail dekh liya, jo jo plan mein tha, museum dekh liya, abhi sab kuch ho gaya, kuch bhi pending nahi hai. A to Z plan sab kuch ho chuka hai. Tomorrow morning, what?
South Andaman complete.
Yes, South Andaman is completed.